Stay with me, Talia. We're nearly there.
More trouble. Why am I not surprised?
Out of our way. We will kill you if we must.
What if this was what the voice wanted all along?
What could you possibly be battling about now?
Maybe this is what we learned what we're supposed to do about the break.
Remember the girl then that you didn't trust anything you were told? That friend would never have chased a strange voice back through time in the first place.
Like that.
Keep going.
I expect the Red Egg will have more surprises in store.
It'll take a lot of surprises to stop us.
I believe it would.
Let's see.
Time to put your money where your mouth is. He has a rather poetic turn of phrase, don't you find?
Sure, if you're in a batshit fanaticism. Hey, Cuff. You know, I really think Talia and I would have gotten along.
And why is that, pray tell?
She was willing to put everything on the line for the people she cared about, just like me and Cinta.
And you know this how, exactly? Your famous Tanta instinct, perhaps?
No, it's... I just can feel it. I know this is what she would have wanted. So you know nothing about this ceremony we keep hearing about?
Not a sausage, sorry. But I imagine it's suitably poignant and dramatic.
And this theory is based on what exactly?
Oh, I don't know. Call it a sort of patriotic instinct.
All right, I am fully rested and fighting fit.
I'll take that to mean you're ready to leave.
There is no way that thing survived.
It's not as strong as it used to be, but I wouldn't underestimate it.
Yeah, I wasn't planning on it.
We must escape the flames!
Guys, not messing around. Eat shit! Heads up!
Move!
Faster than lightning? Okay.
Look out, whirlwind!
I can see it, thanks! Boundaries! My ace in the hole!
You're safe!
Ha!
Stay strong!
way too close. Yep. I got just the thing. Bullseye! Now we've done it! We got this!
That's gotta be all of them. Now for Aldacor.
Why do I feel we're being led by our noses?
What do you mean?
Nothing. Come. This way!
Okay, this is one tall tree. Do not look down.
But please, do watch where you step.
All right, let's just go for it.